the Nords!
Oh, yes!
So we're bankrupt, both of us.
Yes. So, my trip. And how well, it depends on who plays what, and who plays how. And I just proved it. With getting picked off by me, thank you.
So everybody. I am the one leaving, because I left first.
For you, my friend, I will give you a discount.
Long time no see.
For you, my friend, I will give you a discount.
So, let's start with Mike. You're the main now.
Okay. I'll sit in the middle. Second sequel of broadcasting on mic.
Isabel
is Sula.
Sula
boy is right here. We're going to have a beta test of a part 4 game, part 4. Everybody just stay tuned to this channel, just follow us. Let's just jump straight in so that you can watch how we play. If you got any questions, just feel free to ask. Just check me out. Okay, so are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll just give a small description about my beautiful deck here. See, in Pirates War, we can make a different, various set of the decks to fight enemies, fight your opponents. So this is how my strategy goes. As you can see, I'm like 23-11, which means my defense is 23, my offense is 23, attack step, and my defense is 11, which shows that my deck is more focused to the offense. Okay. So I have my Spania, the captain. I use a skill called Green, and it's in level 7, which is in its full level. So basically, I can, when I defeat my enemy, I can draw more of the pillage goals out of it. So since that's why I gain more focus on offense. So whenever I win the match, whenever I win the battle, I can just draw them, suck their money out. Okay, and
don't be confident for this time.
I don't know.
I think isn't it better to his or not?
I don't think so, because okay. I'm the lead.
Okay. And,
So I just got crashed. This is my deck. Oops. As you can see, I have this first. This is it costs 9, and it's a 4-star card, which is really, really good. Next is my Beluga. Beluga the dolphin. One of my favorite characters. And he has like 0 defense and 3 attack power. So this is really my style will get, because I'm going really aggressive this time. And that Jack the Chain, I don't remember. Oh, Chain Jack. Yeah, Chain Jack. This is another nine cost 4-star card, which has 5 offense and 1 defense. And yes, so the last one is that the boar looking boy, I think that's his name. His name is Buff. Yeah, Buff. Hey, there goes another 4-star called 9 cost card, which has 3-2-2. And this Buff is kind of like balanced, because I don't want to lose too much defense, so I just gave you a little more defense that with my Buff. And the rest of the cards are way focused on the offense. All offense that. So we gotta wait for, you know, lady right here, this bell, she's taking time. Kick out? Okay.
Yeah.
Sula, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. I think seems like everybody's on the track. So we'll jump onto the game. Multiplayer.
Okay.
Just take your time, it's okay. I can give a little description about the items. These are the 4 items that we can equip before we roll into the game. First is the bone dice. You get this in level 1, and you know, if you tap on the icon, you can see the description. The first throw is always a double, and when you throw a double, you get a chance to throw one more dice, so which means you get two chances of throw on your first turn, which is really a great chance. It's maybe of getting 2 territories of your building, or there will be at worst you can just go away the daytime maybe is stronger. And this is the gold pouch. This adds an extra budget, 10% of the budget when you start the game. And this, trust me, this really helps when you play the game. Okay, this is called the magic room. As you can see the description, you can use to escape from the Kraken. And you know, if you go to the Kraken, if you get caught, you get tangled by Kraken, you should waste 2 turns in that specific tile. But if you equip this item, and automatically you can get escape from the Kraken, which saves you a turn. That is really huge in our game, Cars 1. Okay, the next is the bomb right here. This is used to rescue pirates from the Navy. I think if I have to choose one of the items to equip, and if I have only one item to equip, that would be a bomb, because when you lose from the Navy, you will lose your crew, which is really critical and which will influence you all the time until the game finishes. So in order to prevent those situations, I'll just equip a bomb. And you know, in our company, when we play the game, we have this rule that only one item is to put, because if you use too much, then I don't know, the game get too easy maybe. Okay, it seems like Isabel's ready. Okay, we move to next. And this is the mercenaries. You can use the mercenaries, but this time are we going to use it? You want to use mercenary? Okay, let's use our mercenary. Because you know, I told you I'm more focused on the office. So hello! Rich Pony Swan.
Haha, thank you.
Okay. I'm handsome. Okay, okay, so we'll jump into the game right away. Let's start the game. Let's start the play.
Start.
Let's go. We are Idiocracy. We are soon facing the Battle Pass. And this beautiful figurine right here of the lightning beard figure will be one of the fun.
Welcome, my friend!
Your turn.
Double!
Your turn.
Nine. Somebody!
summon!
So I think I'm going to battle because I don't know.
Okay, so I think is it?
Do you do you hear my voice? Yeah, I just plundered 2,000 and did Sula get bankrupt? Yes, he did just now. Because it's my skill.
See you next time.
See you next time.
So I think
I just destroyed one of my opponent, and who tried not to do anything, but yeah.
I think Sula has to like pay for together with the ice cream to the Thiago, I guess.
Indeed, yes.
Yeah, indeed.
And it's a night time, and lightning beer gets extra point. The sound quality is terrible. So much frying. Oh, sorry.
Really?
Do you still have that, Coke Mouse?
I think it's because, maybe it's because of sound does. I'm not sure. Okay, so
I'll check the viewers.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, zombie boys here. Coke Mouse.
Oh, Coke Mouse.
Do you still have that bad quality sound? Okay, you can answer me afterwards.
I think Coco Mouse, I saw her at our Twitter. She helped us.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she also bet for like support us.
Oh, you're joining our beta? So I'm using charge skill one more time, and I just got dropped off in the empty enemy.
The game sound is gone now. We only hear you guys talking. Okay, what's the biggest problem?
Oh, okay.
I think
because
it's not.
I just reduced too much of the sounds.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
So yeah,
I think
it has to be
a little bit higher.
Yeah. Yeah. The sound is
too low.
Yeah.
Okay. I think that much is it.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello. Can you hear?
Okay.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you.
You are awesome. Come to you.
Bring more of your friends to the beta test.
Yeah, we are giving out those.
We need a lot of people.
We are giving out the statues, the character, and also some soundtrack and other stuff.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, and yeah, one of the queens is destroying me with her crazy.
I did a mistake.
This
she bought it.
Is our company. So we are Idiocracy Games.
Okay, sounds good now. Yeah, thank you.
If you
weren't there, we should notice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you for saying. Oh,
the problem is the sound was all right, but we had a problem that we had to restart, and then he like threw the sound to the game to the highest level.
Yeah. Okay. So let's see.
Yeah. So I was just playing.
Oh, you know what? I just destroyed this captain. And this is very rare that you can defeat this. Yes, I think my strategy worked in a sense, and I think my strategy made a sense. So first turn, I tried not to buy my own name, so to reduce the risk of getting pillaged, and then after when my opponent, who has relatively weak on defense compared to my offense. They tried to start build a building, then that was the moment where I used my ship skill, which is charge, called charge, that goes to any random enemy base, and then I just overtake their building, and I just start to grow my fortresses.
And during his saying, I attacked two of the building, like I'm gonna building, but I'm gonna not buy it.
Okay.
So I'm out of the game because got bankrupt.
Oh, it's only started.
And actually, you know,
yeah.
I got four and I was about to go to the lantern because of the storm. I just lose my team.
I mean, we have environment, day, night, and also we have some like a storm system. So if there's a storm, you cannot like, you cannot, and you see,
cannot move them as much
like,
as you throw.
Like there is a minus for doing 1 to 2, so
yeah,
I just...
Yeah, so which is cool because it's, we're pirates and we are sailing on the sea, and if the storm comes, you see, I lose 2 more points. So, oh, she just used a trap.
Yeah. Oh, you were.
I caught by the trap, and my offense got cut down to 23, which is I think she's using her own strategy.
Yeah, I mean, I was like this.
And I have a bad feeling about this game because I might lose. Because she's using a good strategy.
But, okay, maybe I don't know.
Yep. And there's always chance of winning. And she almost chased me from her. Three digit doubles,
really,
so she grew to 2,175, and she just gained more, and she is right, sticking right under me.
So, as you can see,
style. Yeah, thank you. I mean, graphic. Yeah, awesome.
And
yeah, we hear a lot of the arcs that they did a great job on the. The game.
Okay, it's my last turn.
I didn't get too much.
So if I roll the dice, it's finished. So I'm gonna use my skill. And I really hope I'm gonna chase you. Please. Oh no. Okay. So.
Attack.
I mean, I'm gonna win this battle, but I think result will be different.
Because she's not going to pillage as much as the doubloons as she thought she would if she was landed in the third great building.
Because
actually she was really smart though. I just got a goosebump actually. She was really smart. If she landed on my third great building, she would have pillaged more of the gold, which means I might ended up lose this game.
Yeah, it was close, but...
Oh, she was really, really good, and...
Yeah.
My opponent to Isabel. Respect for my opponent.
Yeah.
She was really good.
So, how do you think about the game?
What? Yeah. I mean...
Oh, shit. Cock mouse.
Yeah.
Well, we're happy to hear that you like the graphics.
Yeah.
I'll just come back with it.
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
And welcome. So, just recapping, because for many people that started now, this game is Pirates War. We are developing them. Here's our office. We are at work on a Saturday in South Korea. And the game is not released yet, but we are having a beta test next month. So if you have an iOS device and want to play the beta.
Can't wait to play. Yeah, thank you.
And we can't wait to show you.
Yeah.
And to have you actually play instead of just watch us play, you know. But then I think July 8th we started the beta test. And you can join us if you have an iOS device. You have just to apply the link for the application, and also our social media like Facebook and Twitter is under the description of this channel.
Don't forget the /the dice game.
Yeah, and you can also invite friends and everything. We are gonna be giving some nice stuff to people to help out on the beta, and yeah, so you might win this Pirates War art book. This is the soundtrack. And we have also here one of our characters, Lightning Beard. So we're gonna giving out, doesn't matter if you live far away, we send you by mail. But yeah, not everyone is gonna get those. We are giving only to 20 people, the most helpful ones. Yeah, it's limited. We don't have a lot to give out. So if you're willing to participate, want to help and everything, just apply and then really, really help us out, and we will also consider you for those. So, I can upgrade a few cards here to get them stronger. I have a little more defense. And so on. So these are the Nordic 6. you can just make your deck do any way you want, and the attack and the defense are gonna change depending on how you build it. So there are a lot of ships and a lot of captains to choose from. I just have two for now, but...
Yeah, I mean...
So, I need to assign parts. So I want some pirate skill here. Fortress opponent. Okay, so we probably receive one defense. Okay, this is a good one. So let's choose this two. And let's take my family with me here. So I get a few skills to use in battle on the board. Okay.
So if you have any question about our beta or even for us, then please
let us know. Yeah. I will give you, it's even easier. You can check out stuff, everything here. I will give you the link.
Oh, link. Okay. Let's see.
And you can contact anytime. We are happy to talk with you, to let you know about everything on the game, about the game. We're gonna do our best to provide the best service that you can experience out there. And yeah, now let me just finish upgrading these characters.
Oh, did you forget the ice cream? Why didn't you bring the ice cream?
After the streaming.
Okay.
It's too hot outside.
Yeah, I mean, there's no air condition here, so it's really
hot. Yeah, no, yeah, this is the meeting room for our company, but we have also meeting
room. Random question, but are you French? Oh, I mean, I'm not French. Actually, I learned French during my university. So, I think you are curious about my English name. Like, I mean, it's not English name, I use in
like
French
Isabel.
Name. Yeah. There is a
LE,
so I think it.
And I'm Brazilian.
Yeah, he's Brazilian, so he speaks Portuguese.
We do have one French girl here working with us, but she's not here today. She did stream yesterday, if you look at the older streams.
Her name is
channel.
Emily, and she
one
works
second,
with
we need
us.
One more player.
Yeah, bring
someone
it.
To join us.
So, how's your Korean? Maybe we can help you. Okay, who are going to come? Mike?
Yeah, no,
or
Mike is just going to play one more.
Oh, international game. Yeah, we are like trying to release on global, like not I don't mean
we
the
don't
global
just
version,
focus
yeah.
on one
Western,
place. Yeah, so
yeah, Europe
US, or the
Canada.
US and everything. Not just Asia.
Yeah.
Because we are here is South Korea. We are South Korean development studios. But yeah, we're trying to be as
that's good than a baby's. Ah, but you can do it.
Yeah, just practice and you'll get there. Yeah. I've lived here like 7 years. I ended up just learning Korean.
Awesome Korean. Talking Korean?
Yeah. But I mean, if you live long enough, you have to learn the language, you know, to participate. And there you have it, Mike.
Yes,
Mike
hello.
Again. Yeah.
So it's another Korean that is not full 100% Korean. He lived a lot of his life.
In Indonesia.
Yeah, he speaks well.
Anybody speaks Indonesian here, I can, you know, give a little streaming about Pirate Story in Indonesian as well.
Yeah.
So just
streaming in Indonesian.
So
yes.
Are you guys ready? Get your decks ready. Let's
yeah,
let's do one last
ready.
Match.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm finished. What's next?
I was going to do Twitch also.
Oh.
But later.
Yeah,
later.
Okay. I think it's not
cool.
Yeah. Okay, I'm finished.
So,
I'm finished.
Let's see. Oh, I did have one daily quest completed. Two.
Oh, so there was like some quests.
Oh,
yeah. Daily quests, and also if you like attend for the every day, there is some much more like presents. So far, I can ask my fiance.
물 주세요. So 물 좀 주세요. Ah, very good. That's a good Korean actually.
Yeah.
Ooh. She's really polite.
Yeah.
So, as long as you ask for water, yeah, you know how to ask for water and food, then
it's awesome.
Something.
Yeah, you can come in Korea and like do everything.
Yeah, that's the essential thing.
Yeah.
So let's just take one item, one support item.
Okay.
I always take the bomb because the bomb actually frees
me
from
the
lady.
So we are gonna show you one more time about our game, like Moki.
Yeah.
What are you?
I would show a little more of the game, less of us. No, okay. And to the middle because
really?
it's covered over here. If you put it over there, it covers
the
sun.
Yeah.
So you can see when it's day and night and everything. Mm. So yeah, I think this is not important. The middle.
Okay.
So ready?
Yeah.
One item.
Yeah.
And what about
mercenary?
No mercenaries.
Nope.
No mercenaries.
Okay,
no mercenaries.
So the mercenaries give you a little boost of stats, so defense or attack. But yeah. Let's not use them for now.
We didn't talk which captain are we choose, like.
Oh yeah, I didn't even see.
Yeah.
I'm going to be Tharak.
You didn't do the captain spotlight.
Oh, so that's good. Different characters.
Yeah.
Yes.
So you are Lightning Beard.
Yeah.
This guy.
Beard.
I'm Tharak, and you are Spain.
You have to choose.
No,
you
actually,
have to just change it.
Actually, I'm Tharak, and you are Spain.
Oh.
It is.
Our,
yeah, I still think I'm with the iPad Pro. Yeah, but anyways.
Anyways, it's okay. You be Mike, I'll be Hyori.
And he went to the Navy.
Yeah. Oh, or but
the beginning. But that's okay, I brought the bomb. That's why I always bring the bomb. I always get to the Navy somehow, end up losing. Because they are crazy strong during the day, and they are much weaker at night. So if you lose one of your crew members and you don't have a bomb to rescue them right away, they stay in the Navy. So you have to go at night and rescue them. Because at night they are much weaker.
So
More about the game.
Yeah, I just passed it.
Yeah, so we have many different skills to use during the gameplay. Let's try to use them all our skills. So what it's really about. So let's see.
Your turn.
Five. And five. Yeah, it's land. My fortress. There you go.
Oh, I'm checking Twitter now, and Kukka Mouse, thank you so much.
Yeah, I just retweeted it.
Did you return it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so see, those retweets and everything gets you a little closer to this.
Yes. Kukka Mouse, we are watching.
We are watching.
We thank you for your
come play.
No,
just kidding.
Beautiful tweets.
What are you like?
What I meant? Oh, I don't know what ship skill.
Sounded a bit like a.
I think it's that's a fresh start.
Oh.
So I just collect taxes.
But we just have one lens, that's not really a lot of money
really
for now. I don't even know what ship I have. Is it? Oh!
Yeah, it's charged.
But there is just one really other land, so. No. I'm not strong enough.
Yeah.
The defense is 20. If I go there, I might lose. Big chance. That's just 5 punches then.
Anyways, let's
Double!
Okay. She's so
kind. Yeah, she's really kind. Okay, I'm gonna choose
down
and let's see. 300. Not bad. I mean, I think today there was no bupkins, wasn't it?
Bupkins. Oh, yeah, we always got the money, right? Pretty. Yeah, a little lucky, yeah. Even if you get like, just 50, it's okay. Better than just if you don't get anything, you're actually losing 100 because you pay 100 to.
To pick one. Flip a card though. Lantern!
So let's see. You're going to the lantern. So you can choose when anywhere on the map.
And
to
where
place.
Are you going?
Actually, I'm going after you. I'm going after Spania. I have no choice.
Are you trying to bankrupt me already?
You're bankrupt? No, you still
have. No, I still have a little money left, but yeah, it's.
Oh yeah, that's right. Because if you lose this territory, you will not get a tax on the next turn.
Yeah.
So, okay.
But when
yes.
I lose, so
Sorry, Spenya. I really don't have any personal.
I'm already. I'm already paying for the ice cream anyway. Yeah. What are you guys trying to do?
I mean, you have to maybe buy for two.
And you know, it's beautiful timing. It's beautiful timing because the next turn I'll get my Morning Glory, which means I'll get my third great building immediately. So happy, you know. I'm so happy about all these things.
I don't want to use my ships. Come on.
Okay, maybe I pay.
You don't have to shout.
Yeah.
You don't have to be so angry.
I'm angry.
Don't be angry.
Yes.
Wait,
yes.
The heck?
One more time.
One more time.
No. One more time.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Okay.
My money. Give me my money back.
That was so close. Of you getting bankrupt and all, and right there,
take
boom!
That.
Right there,
okay.
Boom! He resurrects from death again. Crazy! That was beautiful.
Oh,
good job! Good job! I like that. I like that. That was really, really cool. Yeah.
Yeah. Good recovery, right?
I mean, well, it's
I'm still tired, but
it's
now there's hope. I see hope. I see hope.
Like,
oh.
Yeah. And light comes down from heaven. I mean, yeah, it was really, you're lucky, but it was really,
Also, you get a little gold pouch
gold
there.
Pouch.
So if you land over there, you get it.
So
get
anybody...
bonus money at the end of the match.
That's right. The gold pouch is money.
So are you going to choose...
Why don't you have any territory? I mean, you just have one.
Yeah, I just have one.
I want to go to the 17! No!
I think someone is going to bankrupt. I believe someone is going to bet.
Oh, whoever loses this battle goes bankrupt. It's me, right?
Sorry, Tiago.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Really? Already?
Oh my god, you resurrect from dead and as soon as...
No!
I mean, so you have to reconnect to your mics.
No!
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm trying to be nice. I tried to
lose.
And then
I'm thrown out of the game so I can see how it turns out. I mean, how many turns were there? Like 3 turns? And I'm bankrupt already.
Yeah, I think it was quite fast. I believe it was quite fast. So, are you going to do this?
No, but
so
but if you disconnect during the stream and they're gonna they can see anything.
Okay. So, maybe because we started.
No, but yeah, you're gonna be thrown probably. So let's see. That's the problem with the streaming is if the person that is streaming loses right away, we can't really show the rest.
That's right. So maybe I shouldn't
have
the
match.
We should always be aware of that.
Yeah, I think we.
Yeah, but I just
yeah.
Know, that was my fault actually.
Last time was my fault and this time was my fault.
Oh.
What is the icon in the lower right corner? Maybe a spirit? Oh.
Yes, the icons on the lower right corner are skills, 3 skills.
Yes.
Like you cannot pick up to 4 skills here.
I mean, there are some like action skills and there are some.
And
like,
so they have the active and passive skills. That's why.
So if you have like for the action skills, if there is a condition is ready, then you can use it.
So, it's not fun to show this. I want to show you the rest of the match, how it unfolds. So, I have to stop the stream just one little second and to give it to Mike. Right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is it connecting?
It's connected, but I think we have to stop and start again too.
Okay. A minute.
So, can you wait? Oh, it's there!
Is there?
Yeah.
Tapping? Oh, okay.
There we have it.
Great.
So let's just see if the sound is not weird.
No.
I hope so.
Mm-hmm.
If there is some problem, please let us know.
I lost. So.
So, okay, the game is in the 8th turn, and we are currently playing Pirates War.
Oh.
Okay.
For the Dice King.
Dice King.
It's coming out still this year. And.
I won. So I think. Are you going to bankrupt?
Yes.
Oh, so that's it. Finish the game. Winner! Fix it all.
Yeah, I won. So I kick his ass.
I think there's a curse of lightning cable. Anybody who's connected to the lightning cable got bankrupt.
So whoever screen is on the stream gets bankrupt, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, maybe.
Did you describe about the pouch things?
Yeah,
no,
sure.
Oh, yeah, nobody took it.
Yeah, but no one took it, so I think it's just passed. So let's see. So, okay, I'm gonna choose other character.
So let's change captains.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean,
for this next one.
I use a lot.
You want me to use that?
Yeah. So we're gonna focus now a little bit more on skills. Right?
Yeah, skills. Yeah, that's right.
No, don't give me this one. I'm gonna lose it. No, but I want to focus a little bit more on the skills. So
maybe we have to put more.
You know what? I'm gonna bring my Duke boys.
Who are you going to use?
I was trying to use it. Okay.
Oh, really?
You
want to
use
Duke boys?
Different.
Oh, sorry. You use it.
I'm
gonna use the bomb boys. Bomb boys.
Bomb boys.
Bomb boys.
Bomb boys.
I'm gonna use the skull.
So okay. These are the captains.
Skull crews.
This is the captains. Yeah, your sweetie is the winner.
Yeah, I won.
Yeah. So it's good that every time someone different win the game tonight. Apparently, I just lose every time I'm winning. We have like a game breaking bug or like a disconnection problem.
Yes.
I mean, it's like it's not for me. It's not for me. I think I really. So he comes on level 1, but since I'm level 30 already, I can upgrade him and make him stronger. That's good. So see, the skill also gets stronger. I get more defense or more attack. Each upgrade is different, gives me a different status and the takeover. So, but actually, I think this is mine, right? This is my account. I don't know why I'm doing this, because actually this is not my account. My account was already set up.
Yeah,
I think
you have to log in.
Yeah, so I'll just... There is a logout button, but I just forgot about it. So I just closed the game. Like, what?
Okay.
So let's go. I think I am one because I'm always the first one to lose. I want him. Oh, I have to match the right crew. Let's see. I want some nice skills. Sweet Revenge is good. And then we have the crew members. They give me the bomb. I can upgrade a little bit. So. You can apply for the beta.
Hey, wait, you're trying Triton? I was trying to use Triton.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, okay. So use. I go with Skull.
Don't use mine.
Just use your character. So, right. What did I do?
Apply
so
to
skill.
The beta starting July 8th. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
If you go there, you can like check our videos and also the screenshots and link to the our registration form. Thank you.
So, okay, I get plenty of screw. Oh, I got a free chest here, so let's see if I get any good cards. Can upgrade my pirates.
Not really
any of that I'm using.
Okay, I'm ready.
So, ready?
Yeah,
everyone ready?
I'm ready.
So, as always, one item.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready. Are you?
One item.
One item and no mercenary?
No mercenary?
Okay,
no mercenary.
I don't know what.
Wait.
I didn't have enough time to set my crews, but I'm good.
Okay.
You're good?
Yeah.
So that's just good.
I'll show you how to burn down the ground. Boom! I'm gonna snipe everybody's building and I'm gonna destroy you guys down.
So, if you came late, this is Pirates War. It's launching soon, but it is still in alpha. We're having a beta test next month. Apply at the link that Sula just gave us there, it's also on the description of the channel.
Wait, I have a problem.
And
damn it!
Damn!
I have a bug.
You have a bug?
Yeah, I stopped it here.
Oh,
maybe
worry.
When it's your turn, it's come back.
I hope so.
Let's pray.
So, Svenja is losing already one of the team members.
Yeah, but I had the bomb.
I have a bomb, man.
Yeah.
So we can
always, that's my first thing. Yeah.
Get it back!
Funky
okay,
Silva!
Okay.
Silva's back!
What's
really have a bad feeling.
About that?
Yeah, about this.
About
I think it stopped.
Frame?
Yeah, I think frame has stopped, so I think I have to skip
so
for this
So she
time.
Couldn't,
no.
flip her frame
yeah.
and...
So
that
you have to save the logs and
yeah.
you can fix it, so you can fix it.
Sure.
Well, if you take long enough, it's gonna play automatically.
Maybe I have to call
There's
that.
The autoplay or something.
So, we are facing another technical problem.
Yeah.
But I think this is one beautiful thing about live streaming, because we can see all the technical problems live.
I'm gonna show this. I'm gonna
and
picture
then,
this.
Yeah.
to show our developers, because I have had
Look at that, she's taking
you can,
a picture.
You know, you
oh.
can just take a screenshot.
Yeah, but I don't have this for my name, so...
Okay.
All right. The...
That's
yeah.
right. She
I mean,
is double
yeah.
smarter than us.
yeah, so...
She's like triple smarter than us.
During the beta, you do.
And I'll
you
be.
You
just...
send us with screenshots about the bugs and everything. It helps a lot on the when fixing.
Oh,
and we can...
it just works.
No, but yeah,
oh,
it's the
autoplay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The autoplay is gonna
so
take
it
over
went to automatic,
eventually.
And I'm not able to play. So
sorry, but I think we should restart our game because without Isabelle, the life is miserable.
Really? you think so?
The game is miserable. Life will be just fine.
Burnout is gonna be sad though,
right?
Yeah.
Hey,
he's
still here.
Really,
he...
Burnout here?
Oh no, he left.
He left?
Oh no, he's here.
Oh, Burnout.
Okay, so I'm just gonna download mine.
So there you go, Kraken!
Kraken! Okay, Triton just got caught by Kraken.
That's not good.
Sorry, Kraken.
No, I mean, she can't move for 2 turns.
Okay.
Go back
to
the... I think I just
I'm
lost
not...
my
purchase.
Turn.
Oh, wait.
Purchase.
So, see, that's the other thing. Now we're back.
Oh, I'm back.
She's back?
Yeah, I'm back.
She's back?
Yeah,
so,
I'm back.
Oh, she's back, everybody.
Yeah.
So
what happened? Until
so, what now? Happens is the match, if you like rage quit, if you quit before the game, you not really quit, right? A bot takes over and keeps playing for you, and if you log in again, you're gonna be trolling the match.
No,
back.
Wait. It's...
But...
Yeah, it's bug.
It's
still
lagging
a
little bit.
Still lagging
yeah.
a little bit. Oh.
Yeah, I think it's their skill problem, so I just push
I think
the...
we have to get a...
Go to
yeah.
sleep right now.
We have... That's a sign that we have to better to get a better
yeah.
Wi-Fi...
I mean, during the beta, if you have any problem, like, just shoot
Do
us.
You have any opened art book?
Oh, maybe we can ask.
I think I know where it is.
Really? Not here.
It's not here, but I know where it is.
So, let's go to a special. No! That's okay, it's night. It's night.
It's nighttime. In Chicago.
You can't kill okay. me twice. I can win, it's very easy. I don't even have to throw the dice. Pretty much. Guaranteed that you win at night. And then it's pretty much guaranteed that you lose at the day.
Okay.
So maybe you can use your skills a little bit.
I'll show you how to use my skill. It's called the Burn Down to the Ground. I can choose one building to destroy them! Ow! I just destroyed the skull's building. And
my
I
only
chase.
Building, yeah. So
yeah,
I can't take in Texas this turn if
yeah.
I don't build anywhere.
You know, you can never take Texas from destroyed building. It's just gone.
Forever.
Forever!
I mean,
I think I'm sick.
If you want to collect the tax
yeah.
and gather the money, you have to like buy the buildings, but he destroyed it, so he loses the chance.
I lose the chance all the time.
Sorry?
Okay.
So people are working behind us a little bit.
Yeah,
I mean, I blame about the bug, so I think he wanted to check it.
Just because I shouted.
Oh, let me see what it's happening or not. Okay, still it's not happening. Like,
did you throw all the dice?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not able to play.
Yeah.
Damn it.
And you know what? You know what I did?
What?
Just turn off the app and just come back real quick.
I mean, I did it.
You did that?
Yeah, I did it, but there's not working.
Then I think... Sorry.
Yeah, you did a bad advice. I mean, I really did it.
Thank you.
You have actually two
Bring
me
down.
I mean,
that's the
newest one. Triton, he just Your destroyed turn. The poor commander. So he had nothing. He had done nothing wrong because
But during the
I'm
night...
I'm just doing my job, I mean.
Yeah, just doing my goddamn job!
Why are pirates just coming here? I mean, crazy.
So I'm not...
So you can upgrade?
Yeah, I can upgrade my beautiful fortress.
So it's morning.
Well, I found out that you guys have very strong offense somehow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, like, even
maybe.
I'm not playing, my one is the winning.
Yeah, you guys should start building the building, because I should destroy you guys.
Really? I think even you can, like, even I have a building, you might not be able to win, I guess.
Oh.
Just
right. Come on, just go quickly.
Oh, I'm thinking, yo.
Come to my land and attack me.
Yeah, you know what? I'm trying to be really, really badass. So I'll just take this land and I'll.
Sorry.
So this is my strategy. I'll
so welcome back and hello, King Slime.
Okay.
Land and I'll destroy you right.
Really?
Yes.
Bam!
Sorry?
He used the skill.
I just used my ship skill.
Yeah.
I can move
with care.
Yeah, move with care. Oh, yes.
What the?
Oh,
it's random.
Care. Yeah.
It's random.
One,
move, three. move.
Oh, yeah.
Between one and three times.
But
this
yes.
is pretty good.
Not a little bit of money. Yeah. But
this game
really.
Is in beta. Oh, yeah.
It's in
I mean,
alpha, actually.
Yeah.
The beta is next month. So we're gonna do beta test next month. You can apply at the description, and we are gonna send you the invitation. Yeah, it's unfortunately it's an iOS only for
yeah.
now. The Android version is gonna take a little longer.
Valencia.
Just a little
join
longer.
Join us beta. Bring your friends.
I mean,
bring your
like,
friends. Join our Facebook.
Here,
follow us.
We are
on
like
Twitter.
Preparing a lot
yes.
of events.
So we're gonna be giving out
yep.
to a few beta testers that are very helpful
so
during the beta.
Show them the
yeah.
beautiful figure of the
yeah.
lightning beard.
Yeah, here it is.
Lightning beard, I'm gonna destroy you.
Let's see.
You're into completely crazy right now.
Yeah, actually, I'm kind of like a high.
Because this place is really hot.
Really hot, actually. There's no fan. There's
yeah.
no AC. And there's me right here,
beta.
So it's really hot.
Oh, sorry. I mean, this time is for iOS beta, and yeah.
The Android is gonna take a little longer.
Yeah, it'll take a little bit of time.
Yeah. No, the game is coming to PC, Android, and iOS.
Yeah.
But iOS is first, because we have the version is a little more polished. Android and PC are gonna be a little later.
That's
yeah.
right.
Come out a
that's
later.
Right. Sorry, guys, for those who
no, why?
Do
if
not
you,
have
if you,
iOS devices.
I mean, I understand because I'm the only Android user among my coworkers, so I really understand. But yeah, sorry.
The feeling. I want to play it
we
now,
love,
right?
We love Android. We love all the platforms.
Yeah.
Selling.
Yeah. The but we have a we are a small, yeah. And you can and it doesn't matter what device you use, you can play between yourselves.
Yeah.
It doesn't have to be only iOS, only Android group. There's no divide. So when all the platforms are.
Come on. Sorry.
Oh, but look, you have to understand. We are a small studio. We don't have a lot of people working on the game, so we can't do all at the same time. I mean, we have to focus a little bit on each, and. It turns out that their iOS is just a little faster.
Yeah, we'll push them, like, give us the Android like now, like that.
Yeah, but we are pushing to do the Android as quickly as possible,
oh.
too.
Oh, it's doing night. And honor the commander Zoe kicking last time.
Yeah.
Yes! Commander Zoe, I'm sorry to kick your ass one more time!
I mean,
smash!
Watch your...
So
smash everybody.
Yeah, thank you for your understanding. Like, I mean, we are really small, so okay.
Yes, you can do that. Play on PC and mobile devices together. So
yeah.
we have a Mac over here. So if I want to play on the Mac and with them on the iOS, it's okay
yes.
too. If
Mac
I want to use
Tosh.
Like an Android device and iOS, it's also okay.
Yeah,
like
it's also available.
Yeah. Let me see.
Shambo, what you gonna do, Mr. Shambo?
Are you going to choose your skill?
But I don't
no.
have any land. I should be
oh.
purchasing land. If I go to skill, I just go to a special pile. Not very helpful for now.
You know one funny thing? Yeah. One of the queen is leading the game.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not playing, but it's also
she didn't even touch a single thing, and she is winning the game.
I'm gonna win.
As she was disconnected from the match because of the bug, a bot take over her place, so it doesn't stop the match. So even if you do, you
can't kill me twice. If you want to play the game, steal your friend's iOS ID.
I did.
Actually,
don't steal.
Don't steal.
Ask first.
Punch his face and just take it. Punch his face and take it. Yo. I think I'm high, really.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I should take some rest.
Yeah, after the finish, I'm gonna win, so it's okay if you leave now.
If we leave now?
Yeah, I'm okay.
We might as well, right? Yeah, we're gonna lose anyway to this.
Mr. Thiago, with all due respect, I'm really sorry to destroy your little tiny fortress one more time. I'm gonna make you suffer. Oh, so what's level 2? Now it's level 1 again. Thank you for your cooperation and understanding.
Give me the prize. Okay, so if you already joined our beta, and if you are like inviting friends, we are able to give you a prize later.
That's so stingy.
Yeah, but we can't guarantee that you're gonna get it because there's a lot of people participating. We're gonna select the most helpful. But yeah, if you guys are always here on the stream and everything, so it's gonna be here.
Yeah, I mean, like, we are
gonna
memorizing.
That's the big difference, right?
Yes,
people
Mike
that participate every day.
So low on the budget.
Are he going to be a bankrupt? I think he has to be a bankrupt.
Who?
You.
Me?
Mike?
Oh.
Not yet. Sorry.
No.
I still got one more.
So let's go to a special time. Let's see if we can get something nice.
Kraken!
So there are the good special tiles and the bad ones, right? So I just went to the bad one. One of the bad ones.
Yeah.
The Navy, Port Royal, and
I'm gonna be
Kraken
rich.
Pope.
Oh! The double Kraken! Oh! The double Kraken! Oh!
And while there are Tragil and the Kraken, my one is going to be better.
Yeah.
Go!
Mike is going crazy today. I think it's the heat.
I think
it's open the door.
Because there's no AC, no fan, and there's Mike here.
Let's see.
Mike is hot, so hot in here. So
it's damn it!
So hot.
I lost.
Yes. Okay.
Triton lost.
Triton lost. Skull win.
I'm catching up.
I'm not even moving.
I'm the guy with the most.
I was already joined the beta for my friend this game. You invited or maybe
invited your friend.
Invite a friend. Okay, thank you.
So thank you, and invite your friends, play the game, give us feedback. Oh, these bugs! If you find bugs during the game,
please find bugs for us.
Yeah, we have to remove all of them before it's actually officially launched. Released.
Whoa!
Iago
got a treasure chest.
So I might lose the match, but I'm gonna get some nice rewards after the
bit. Okay, I did sign up the beta. I think when I'm getting the game, you said. Oh,
okay.
Yeah, thank you so much.
We are excited to have you guys playing the game.
Yeah.
Oh.
Quickly,
we are
gonna send the gifts maybe in July, during and after the beta is over. So,
I will really make a video or live stream on it every. Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
Here.
So we are gonna give you after.
Awesome.
We are gonna give you the beta through email if
you
register.
Yeah.
So you can use test flights to download it, and then you can stream. If you want, we don't have any restrictions about that. You can stream, you can upload on Facebook, you can upload your face in YouTube.
So, are you bankrupt? No?
I think Isabelle's really good at auto playing because she's like dominating the game.
I mean,
like,
even
the
bowl, like,
the
I have like the control with it, so it's fine.
Yeah, she's controlling her
mind.
Yeah,
I'm like
right?
Controlling
like,
the ball.
Go there.
Yeah, I mean.
So, I can choose anywhere to go.
Where are you going?
But I can't make a monopoly, I can't do anything like really
She's so good at not playing.
Yeah,
good at not playing the
game. That's my strategy. Like,
So I'm gonna try to bankrupt Mike because I
Great.
What else can I do?
Great.
Really.
Oh my god.
Great.
Collect a little bit of gold
and kick his ass.
His butt.
Okay.
Well, strong.
Okay, don't end stream. Okay, maybe if Mike
never
can
ending.
Handle. Are you able to handle more?
No.
No. He said no. Okay,
I'm
thanks. We are Dave.
This is my third round.
Yeah, third or fourth, I think.
I think
so
it's
played.
Yeah,
already.
I mean, Korea is now like, it's super hot.
No, I mean, it's 6 on the Saturday. It's almost, yeah, it's 5:30.
I just don't want to go to Bluefields or
But why didn't Mike bankrupt?
Yeah.
I thought you
I still got 470 left somehow. I don't know, Isabel.
Okay.
I don't know how I got it. Not bankrupt.
So next time you... Oh, shit. It
was very close.
That was very close. Oh, and you're losing yours. Yes, and it's my chance to roll out because.
I hope it didn't use the bomb yet. I'm hoping.
Just careful with the swearing.
Oh, I really.
Bomb.
Seriously, I really
want
to have a beer.
I
right
didn't
now.
Tag this for nature for my others.
So there's
so
two turns left, and I'm winning even I'm not playing.
There's just two left, so let's try to get something special.
Yeah, let's get cracking. Oh, swag!
So,
where are you going?
But I can't maybe.
But you can maybe bankrupt again.
You can. I can bankrupt Mike.
Yeah, bankrupt Mike.
You can bankrupt me.
Bankrupt Mike. I think. Wait
for
a
some reason.
You cannot.
Is this not?
Yeah.
No, please. No.
Hey, did you see the anchor is going up? anchor is upside down?
Well,
that's so hilarious.
We
like,
will
going
report
upside
this
down.
To our developers.
So many bugs to report here
yeah.
today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
the developers are gonna be so happy. Like, you're
yes.
gonna have to work on Sunday, guys.
Okay. My email
call
is
all the developers.
2011, oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So if you applied, you put your email right in the application. If you applied through the site, to the website.
Mm.
And we are gonna send you anyway the email over there, but it's gonna go on July. You're gonna have to wait just a little bit more.
July 8th.
Yeah, so it's like what, 2 weeks?
Yeah,
we have 2 weeks. Yeah.
Yeah. Until that, we'll fix a lot of bugs.
Yeah,
you should bring your friends too to the beta because it'll make the game more prosper.
I mean, it's
prosper,
more interesting, maybe. You don't know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
I don't even
starting
know.
To forget,
about.
Starting
sorry.
To forget
sorry.
The English, isn't
yeah.
it? It's
yeah.
because of the heat, you know. It's
yeah.
because
of the heat. Yeah, it's sorry. What was the word for it?
Yeah.
Game
so
interesting.
Please,
yeah.
Yeah.
Don't
yeah,
tell
yeah,
your email.
That's a good one. Yeah. Don't put your email here in the stream.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah
give
because
this
all
the email
random
on the...
people. Yeah. You'll get super spam messages.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So use the form so we are the only one to see.
That's
it.
Right.
If you have any like question for us, like you should not put at here, but like contact us at.
Yeah, I will give you the
email. Our email. Don't
the email,
it.
So you can use this one.
I think you have a like mistake. You wrote mistake.
It's
yeah.
a bet.
Yeah.
At if you proceed.
So if you have questions about the beta. Or if you just want to ask or give us feedback or to ask you not anything for us, just contact us at this email.
Oh,
and we will provide you
an answer. I think I won.
I think I'm bankrupt, I think.
Yeah, no.
We have
it's
a spam filter,
bankrupt.
So yeah, we don't have to worry about people seeing it.
And it's last turn, and I feel I won.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay,
I'll
be patient. Thank you, Mike. Okay, I won! Yeah! Even though I didn't play.
Okay.
Thank you. So yeah, just wait for like 2 weeks or so we can just fix it a little bit more. You see there's still some bugs and you're gonna be fixing it and like, you know.
Just follow us on Twitter and just send us
Facebook.
Messages.
Send
us messages so we can talk together. Yeah.
So we can talk and we can explain and tell you more about the game. And... we are gonna keep streaming here like almost every day, maybe a little bit.
Almost every day.
Maybe same time, around the same time this time. We're gonna be streaming every day this time.
Mm.
Around Korea time is 5 p.m. right now, 5:43. So Yeah, around this time, if you log in to our channel every day, we're going to be streaming. I don't know about Sunday, but during the weekdays at least.
Sunday.
Yeah, Sunday, tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Weekend. Okay.
Yeah. So, we are going to stop the streaming for now.
Yeah.
Same time, come back, same time, participate in the stream. Help us out and apply for the beta, and you will be have the chance to win.
We shall have the
some of those
figures,
soundtrack, art book, and what is it? Deck of cards. We have
I
the cards with
you
all the
guys. So I have a contact if guys stream.
Very good. So
yeah,
every time
you.
We stream, we're gonna publish on Twitter.
Yep.
Before the stream.
Thank you.
Maybe,
to let you guys know when you're streaming. Yeah. But yeah, just the same time. Same time.
Kukama, thank you.
And
I love you.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, and that's it.
Okay.
We're going to go say goodbye over here. Have a
see
good,
you later.
Great weekend, guys.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
Enjoy your weekend.
Bye-bye.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.